Welcome to Daily Thoughts for June 20th on peaceworkstv. I'm Stephen Jarnik, and the title of today's thought is Walk Humbly with Your God. I'd like to start with an Old Testament reading. It's Micah chapter 6, verse 8. He has showed you, O man, what is good. And what does the Lord require of you? To act justly, and to love mercy, and to walk humbly with your God. Bear in mind that this is before the time of Jesus, but the Bible is already talking about acting justly, loving mercy, and walking humbly with our God. They're already living by the rule, thou shalt not kill, but when Jesus arrives on the scene, the volume is just hugely turned up on that. We don't just not kill our enemies, we actually love them. I think the most interesting thing here is the idea of walking humbly with God. When we're being humble, we're actually able to listen to, learn from, and live out what Jesus and God have to teach us. But when we're not humble, when we approach our faith, everything starts to be all about us. What we think. How we think things should be. What Jesus really meant when he taught us to live peacefully. Our arrogance has become so extreme in the church today that we've talked ourselves into believing that Jesus actually supports us when we go to war, even though it's the exact opposite of everything that he stands for. To tell you the truth, I find it kind of embarrassing that as a faith we're able to shout praise Jesus and then ignore everything he has to say. We have this amazing ability to justify whatever it is that we feel like doing, but we have to be humble enough to recognize that what many of our churches are teaching is just wrong, at least according to Jesus. We need to change, and that change needs to happen right now. Let's take a minute to pray. Heavenly Father, you've shown us what is good and what you require of us. Please help us to act justly, to love mercy, and above all, to be humble enough to personally change because of the message of peace given to us by Jesus. And in his name I pray. Amen.